everyone. So today we're gonna make creamy sweet butterfly oven baked shrimp. The ingredients are a pound of shrimp with shell on, half a cup of mayo, half a cup of sugar, 1 cup of Monterey Jack cheese, and 1 stick of celery dice. Okay, first I'm gonna cut the shrimp into a butterfly shape and I'll show you how to do that. For 20 to 25 minutes.